A day after Sushma Swaraj raked up the India-China standoff in Parliament, Chinese media has insulted India's External Affairs Minister by calling her a liar. Let me go across to Srinjoy Chaudhary on the phone line with us. Srinjoy, once again, another provocation of sorts now when we say that Chinese media this time has insulted India's External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj. What exactly was said in what context, Srinjoy? Yes, please go ahead.
As Foreign Secretary, as Jaishankar had said, two MPs of the External Affairs Consultative Committee, that this time the Chinese media has been much more aggressive than it has been in the past. And this is yet another example of that, perhaps one of the worst examples of that. Very, very clearly, the Chinese want to gun Sushma Swaraj. And the point that to call an External Affairs Minister of India liar, first of all, is not very good form. And what the Global Times goes on to say is that, look, China is militarily stronger than India, and if there is a confrontation, then China will certainly win. Now, all this is not necessary, and it has to be said that this is exactly the point that the Chinese media has been making again and again. India has said only the fact that this has to be resolved through diplomatic means. Yet the Chinese are talking about 1962. They are talking about China's superior military strength. They are talking about the fact that if there is a confrontation, China will certainly win. Now, all this is beside the point.
Right.
The fact is that this is something that should be sorted out diplomatically. China has changed the rules in the of engagement in the area. They were not supposed to use bulldozers and build roads in a place which is actually a disputed territory between China and Bhutan.